that went smoothly. Not as smooth as it could be, but I'm still learning, you know? Still getting there. It's kind of feels weird to be back on a bike after so long. I don't even know. Feels strange. You know what I mean? I'm not sure if that's the back tire, because it's a new one, or I don't know what the fuck's going on, because I felt the back tire kind of slipping away. I'm enjoying that. It's not that cold anymore either. It's quite nice. It's a bit chilly, but then again, it's only spring. It's okay during the daytime. As soon as the sun drops, it gets fucking cold. It's about to get cold right now because the sun's about to go away.